I always try and keep balance of activities for Shivain. Even giving him a screen time of 30 to 40 minutes keeps his growth and development on track. Let's be honest, screen time is unavoidable in today's time. But if we can make it another way of learning, it can actually act as a booster. When I discovered Kiddopia app, I was amused by the activities they have curated. It has stunning visuals with educational capacity like rhymes, puzzles, role-playing and cooking. This app is undoubtedly one of the best apps to refine motor skills and help in cognitive development. We are having all the fun and learning with Kiddopia app.